Top of the morning, team ladders. My name is Martin Storm, and I have currently muted it so I can do my intro. Man, trying to change the thumbnails on YouTube. It won't work. I try to do it. It fails. So hard. Speak English. I'm a hacker with a frag grenade. How many grenades I got? I don't know. I'm saving up. I'm saving up to upgrade this guy. Okay, I want to upgrade you and unlock South America. Fine. Mother Russia. England, Australia. Belize. Let's get the music going. Shit, bug. I'm recording it when I'm done. I'm sick of doing it. Ooh! That's... No, I never touched it. Don't fucking do this. Let's get started. Fuck. Aww. No. Well. Only one option. To the campaign, I think. It's. Yeah, this one. Do it on normal. I like playing games in my spare time. And I want warfare missions. Okay, I hit record.
Alright, let's roll.
I like it. Oh, shh. No. I know it tastes delicious, but damn.
Thanks.
I'm delicious. I got a lot of meat on me. Fuck off. Oh, fuck. I'm sitting in the world's most awkward position right now. Like, my head is cockeyed. Oh, shit. Fuck off. This blood doesn't really inspire confidence. But the zombies must die. Close it down a little bit. Fuck off. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I come to my... you wanna mess with me? You wanna mess with me? Well, mess with that. Ow.
Need a blood, it doesn't give you confidence.
I have
confidence. Yeah, it was that rage you had.
Fubar. Someone please tell me what that stands for. It's F-U-B-A-R. Let's see. Let's see. The only acronym I can think is... It's fuck underage bitches at reservoirs. That's the only one I can think of. Sorry.
We
want a face reveal, guys. 100th episode. Oh, I can't just crouch.
Okay, I'm prepared.
Hell yeah.
Be a good time to open that gate. You can move a little faster. Look at this Egyptian writing. And we're fucking walking. I fucking heard it. Okay, I might get gangbanged by zombies. Keep moving, it's gotta stay in one place.
That was close. I got you.
I have comments for Ask Committee and Jacksepticeye.
Lock and load.
I'm gonna have a heart attack. Every time I missed the week of videos, I was horribly sick. Flu, man, you know. I get almost every other year. My cold, I am only 1 year without getting it. Mensa. It doesn't help that we have a mutant Titan Z here. If we come up and see it, it's been a while since I've played this, so I think they upgraded the level a little. Oh. Never mind. Spam one thing. I tried to be number one in that last warfare. Nope. Oh my god, I'm such a dumbass. Water before me. I'm just doing all one of these things. I don't fucking really want this. I don't care. I just changed weapons all of a sudden. My character just
dead me.
You use your frags. Oh fuck, the game froze.
Might come in handy.
Oh god, it actually turns. Yeah, I see. After this mission, I'm gonna try manual firing. See how well I like it.
Want some more? Thanks. What do we have here?
Trying to bump up those. Ready? Where's your radioactive ass? Oh shit, this one goes back, this one goes back. Really? Maybe I'll try to finish the campaign. Tradition in my family, we shoot the pigs. In the zombie family. This is a long one. Oh, hello!
Nice.
Oh, I'm heading the wrong way.
I'll take that.
Oh yeah, new weapon.
Might come in handy.
Forgot I unlocked this. I like it.
I saw the end of Valiant Hearts. I'm upset about it. It doesn't last so long. It's fucking big. That's what she said.
Recording. Excellent.
My arm. No. 12, really? 12! Anyway, let's change to say manual. Never done it, always relied on the power of auto game. Just hope 3 more grenades. Explore the mine. No. I don't know. But yes, just to try it. No! Sounds like a sonar.
Flesh. I'll take that. Thanks.
First fire, 3.
Mike's coming in.
I discovered what's wrong with Fiona Strike. My weapons were actually broken. No, don't touch it, don't touch it, but dangerous. Grenade.
Might
come in handy. I just reload automatically. Scientific zombie. One more for good luck. No, no. I'm gonna have a second one with the police here. I gotta change back. of stop it in place. Oh my. Fuck, I gotta race. Please fucking move. I don't mean to. I don't want this part. This might be shit. I don't know. It's getting boring. At the end of the video, at the end of this mission, or can I go further? Why did it feel like someone following me?
Hold on.
Adrian was pretty famous.
And stay down.
Now I'm doing.
Bob, do you remember?
Mm-mm. No. Apocalypse!
I'll take that.
Come on, deploy this and we get the ammo out of here. Alright, I think the whole time I was shooting, you didn't know there was auto fire on? Oh, I missed it.
All done.
I don't know how to do stuff like that. Done, mission's over. There we go. That is smooth. Here we go. Do I have to empty it? Blow off the mine. Oh well, I got two more before the China campaign. You want me to finish the campaign, don't you? Well, you got yourself. Depends on how long it is. I think we could have... had no sound. My character going deaf. Oh no, fat fucking best fucking die. The power of the septic grenade. And septic medicine.
By the way, I gotta make more medicine. Shotgun in your face, you should be dead.
Nice.
Now restart from angry. That's my voice for him. Restart from angry. Getting smart. Shit, Cosmo. He's behind me. He's gonna fucking shoot me. Fuck, I can't go that way.
Hell yeah!
4. He's not the way I came in. Ow.
Lock and load.
The fuck, where do you want me to go? Jesus. Now we okay, we flipped the mine. Hey, we did it. No, what's your fucking hair? Level 30, yeah. Blow up the mine, yay! That was good to do.
Bring it on.
Bring it on. Oh. Wait, I can't read Swahili. I think that's their language. Please tell me if I'm wrong. None of our problems in it. My money, it fell.
Thanks.
What time is it? I don't know. I'm pretty sure this guy should be there. I thought that was the end. Fuck this. So I like my melee weapons better, actually. Don't make me go places I don't want to go. Oh, I hope my phone has enough storage for this video. I can't just drop a nuke like normal people. Do that on one, huh? This dumbass.
Hell yeah!
Fucking bitch hit me. Oh, my arm.
What's getting
numb? Doing this on easy and making it difficult. So I've gone this fucking way, but nope. Making it along, I mean, it literally did a full fucking circle.
Alright, last one.
Fucking hell, man. Blow the mine up. Oh, fuck. Don't fucking care. The only way we blow the mine up, kill the remaining zombies, get the fuck out of here. That's what we fucking do. So fucking bright on the phone. Oh, it blew up mine, just to be sure. There's some humans in the middle. Hey, last one, we finish Africa, we go to China next episode. Hi, Shanghai.
Terror from the deep. Terror from the deep of the darkness.
It's coming. He's so big. Oh, yeah. Boost out all my health because I'm not fighting. Honestly, just Don't fucking do this to me, you don't need to be going to fucking infant, man. Victory. Well, we go from it's gonna be certain America. We go to here, 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 here. 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 Here, here, here. We're literally globetrotting. We don't go to one country. We go literally visit every continent in this game. We visited four and I visit six countries. Six. That's six countries. I don't know. Well, that does it for this video of Dead Trigger 2. Remember, punch that like button in the face like a ball, like a zombie, no, like a survivor, and hoffalls all around. But thank you guys. I'm sorry. This is the next video. Oh.
Holy fuck.
Oh, fuck. I forgot to hit that button.